Hi, I'm Justin Foley with SCN Corporate Connect, and I'm here at OCTANe's MTIF 2017, and I am joined by none other than Jim Mazzo. He's the founder of OCTANe and the chairman of MTIF, and he's also the president of Zeiss. Thank you so much.
Oh, my pleasure. Thanks for having me. Nice to meet you.
So, what an incredible event. Talk to me a little bit about this forum and sort of how you got it started.
Well, you know, when we started this, there are several of us that realized that we were losing great entrepreneurs to either Northern California or Southern California. We were really not embracing them. So we decided to create this thing called OCTANe. If you'd have told me today what we thought about a little over 10 years ago, I would say no way, no possible way. But that speaks to a couple things. One, we have the talent here. Mm-hmm. Two, when you really give great people an opportunity, they want to work in Orange County. We were just not creating that opportunity here. So under great leadership, like right now, Bill Carpu and his team, we fostered an environment to keep great young entrepreneurs here in Orange County. The other benefit here, and I'm a medical device specialist, is that we have the highest concentration of medical device companies in the United States is in Orange County. So why were we losing these great people? Because we just were not embracing them. So I'm really pleased. The team has done a fantastic job. And I look back and I go, I just never thought we could have this kind of excitement. But it's unbelievable.
It's incredible. And look, I mean, look how beautiful it is here as
well. Well, yeah, that helps too. That helps too. That is, we've got a beautiful environment as well.
Talk to me a little bit about some trends you see going on.
Sure. Well, I think there's a lot of new trends. You know, one of the biggest trends I've noticed in my 35 years in this industry is that we always would think that the practitioners would immediately jump to technology. I think technology is critical. But what you heard from Omar today from Medtronic and what you're going to hear about over the next 2 days is we must make this technology more efficient. Practitioners don't have the time to stay with the patients like they used to. Mm-hmm. They need to understand exactly what the patient is going through. So what I mean by that, I call it the red, yellow, green. Before a great practitioner walks in to see you as a patient, he or she needs to know, what is your situation? Are you good? Are you green? Spend a couple minutes with you, go move on. Do you have a major issue, which is red? And then maybe gives you to a different specialist. The yellow is where we want the practitioners to spend time with you because they're not sure exactly what your issues are. Before it was just technology, technology, technology. Today it's efficiency and technology. That's number one trend. The second trend that we're noticing is private equity is now starting to identify our technologies such as ophthalmology, dermatology, and actually dentistry as areas they want to invest in. Why is that? It's a great combination of both reimbursement and patient pay. And it has technology component to it along with the efficiency. So we're seeing trends there. And then the third great trend is very interesting in our industry and technology is that there's little R, mostly D. What does that mean? Most of the big companies, like my company Zeiss, we acquire technologies and then we develop it. So entrepreneurs can have a great idea, build on it, and then great companies like myself and other great large companies will love to grab that technology, integrate it into ours. So it's an unbelievable ecosystem we have, and that's what I love about our space.
That's incredible. And just the fact that you are bringing all these people together to sort of foster this growth and make it all happen right here in Southern California, it's really speaks volumes to what you're doing.
Well, you know, it's great because I got a great team. I just get out of their way, and that's the best part of it. But it's unbelievable excitement here. And, you know, again, look at our healthcare issues. Look at what we're facing. You're a young guy.
Yeah.
You're not as old as I am. So really, you're going to be paying for us. I'm counting on you to pay for me.
I got a couple bucks on me.
But here's the issue. You can't afford it. Your young generation can't afford our current healthcare issues. So we better have technologies and efficiencies married to be able to take care of people. Because I'm counting on you as I get older.
All right. Well, I'm here for you.
I appreciate that.
Thank you so much. It was a real pleasure.
Nice to meet you. Thanks
Absolutely.
Very much.
Thank you. Thanks. I hope you enjoyed today's interview.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.